but pay special attention to the basic math on an auction for an HD TV, for example. The TV retails for $2,000. The winning bidder gets it for just $200, so it sounds pretty great. Until you consider this. That $200 winning bid means about 20,000 one-penny bids were placed. If each bid cost the bidder 50 cents, the auction website made a cool $10,000 on a $2,000 tube.